Hello, I'm Markum. Welcome to the final episode of Let's Play Germany, Scenario of 1944, Hearts of Iron 3, The Finest Tower. Yep, this will be the last episode because we are already in November of 1947 and this game will end the end of this year. So where is my fleet? Going to pick up some divisions, so it seems. Don't know where are my... Okay, everyone is here. The last time I played was a few days ago, so I don't remember what I was doing. And I declare war on Turkey because one of you guys wanted to see me defeating Turkey. But I don't know what's going to happen. We'll see. For now, I'm just gonna bother with the fleet and trying to conquer another countries in South America. Okay, so you guys sit tight. Cannot wait very long. Gonna leave a few assault ships here. Let's grab the Marines. It belongs to Oman now. We are about to lose the Panama Canal, which would be terrible. Because it would... the heck? Because the Marines are on the wrong side. I mean, the fleet is and the Marines are separated. Let's speed this up. Okay, don't need to know about that. Let's grab the Marines. The Panama Canal is secured. Don't have time to go after most of those countries. Not at all with you, so I'm not gonna attack you. My word, yeah, so you're next. Pause by mistake. They've loaded in the wrong transports. Okay, that's nice. Our divisions will soon arrive. These guys wait a little over 300. So we have enough cargo capacity. Ooh. So let's deorganize them first. So a few days. They give up. I wanted to secure the Panama. What the heck? I wanted to secure the channel because this fleet still needs to come through here. So, next. Cool. There. How are you doing in Europe? Okay, don't need you. Where are you? Okay, did I give you objectives? Yep. So let's continue. Nope, you're not at war with you. I don't believe this. They've loaded again in the wrong transports. And those guys actually have a fleet. Okay, no time to waste. Hope the subs are enough to do the job. The main fleet is here. I have a few paratroopers and also lots of transport planes, but I could try to paradrop a few VPs, but that's a lot of micromanagement and I don't think it's worth it. We'll end up with most of the world anyway. Okay, let's kill these guys. Just because we can. Okay, let's split subs from the transports. Go after their last EP. Guess I need to rebase here. Speed this up. Another planes. This is under AI control. Let me see what AI is building just for fun. So they are building escorts, infrastructure, IC, radars, air bases, nuclear reactors, more infrastructure. Interesting, and we are still doing upgrades, which is quite fun. Okay, Peru will now be annexed. Okay, let's kill these guys. Just wasting time. But I love to play with the fleets. Okay, who's next? Are you at war with me? Nope. Okay, these guys are at war with me. And it will take a long time to go there, so I'm going to declare war on these guys too. There goes Peru. Sorry. So they have infantry there. Easy. Okay. Sit tight. gonna use a few fast divisions to go after their capital. Hopefully we'll have fuel. Yeah, we have a bit. So, I beg your pardon, let's go after this VP. We have a bit of attack delay, not a problem. Let's use the infantry. These guys were not expecting to be at war, so they did not mobilize. Okay, one infantry division is enough. Yeah, let's go. I'll sit tight. Keep this up. So need to rebase here. Comes their navy. Didn't lose any ship, which is nice. What's going to automatic deployment? Don't know if I will be able to deploy the air bases. Probably not. Come on. Okay, so time to move, let's replace there. Are you at war with me? Nope. Brazil is at war with me, yep. Do I have the range? Nope. Now what? So this is probably because of the light cruiser. Or a destroyer. I missed at least one destroyer. 3,000 kilometers. Okay, I have to declare war on one of those guys to be able to invade Brazil. I don't have the range. And we are about to annex Bolivia. And chill. Okay, good there. Actually, there. You too. We have some transport somewhere. From subs. And destroyers. So let's start moving. Let's pick this up. Let's have a look at Europe. Yay! Turkey is gaining an empire at the expense of Germany. I already knew that when I declared war. Come on. 5. And I conquered Mexico. come down here if you don't mind. Of course, you won't get there in time. Destroyers are much faster than light cruisers. I always like to see what the ships have sunk. Very interesting. So this heavy cruiser actually sunk two. Sorry, this light cruiser actually sunk two heavy cruisers. Let's see. The only our pride of the fleet actually sunk one battleship. Heavy cruisers, another battleship there. Okay, that's cool. Let's go. So let's declare war on Uruguay. Should be quick, because they were not mobilized. I was certainly not expecting the operation of war by Germany. Okay, let's rebase here quickly. You too. Let's go after the Brazilian VPs. Oh, that's lovely. Where is my fleet? Okay, nice. So we make it there without more issues. Let's attack São Paulo. This should take a while. How many divisions do I have here? Let's unload it. Oh. Actually have more troops there than in the port, and I'm winning. Brazil looks like Brazil has a problem with manpower, because those divisions were under strength. Okay, we've won. Go there. Let's replace there. Actually, bad idea. Okay, let's move their capital. It's a race against time. Their fleets. Trying their best to prevent our invasion, but I don't think they will be successful. Yeah, they definitely have problems with manpower. Come on. Our fleet is simply too powerful for their navy. They have battleships, but they are obsolete. So, let's replace there. Let's Okay, I need to leave one division behind. Here we go again. And we sunk Minas Gerais. No one there, so let's just send a infantry division. Infantry division, it's enough. We'll carry at least 15 days supplies, so they can hold out until the end of the game. There's someone there. Nope. Fortunately we have assault ships, so this doesn't take long. Capital is now in Recife. Let's see. There's someone here, nope. So no need to waste the marines. Guess I'm going to regret having having the transports. Nope, we have the range, having the old destroyers in the fleet again. Okay. Plus CP, either to conquer them. Speed this up. And then let's have a look at Europe. Nothing going on. Japan is at peace. Still didn't invade Singapore. Okay, so let's go with the last repeat. We conquer Brazil. So we have 12 days. What can we do? We do with 12 days. Probably can start an invasion of Colombia. Paraguay is too far. We won't ever get there in time. Probably bad infrastructure too. Not sure. Let's go. Rebase in Cuba. And put here, speed this up. Okay, let's go. We have a few fast divisions here, so let's use them. We have more in the ports. Nope. That's it. One of the last battles of this game. I'm going to capture this VP. Yep, last day of the... last day of the year, nope. Still might be able to do it. So let's have a look at the world before the end of the game. So North America is all under entirely under control of Germany. South America, most of it is under German control too. Again, most of Africa is under German control. And only a few allied countries survived Germany in this let's play. And Turkey, it's having its way. Because my West headquarter doesn't do a thing. By the way, let's see if we can create a puppet out of Italy. For example, some of you guys wanted to see Italy alive. Nope. Because they have wars here, why can't I create them? Oh, here they are, so just for fun, I'm gonna create Italy. Okay. Let's go. 5. Yeah, the game freezes, cannot do anything more. It freezes, so I'll end the let's play here. I hope you guys have enjoyed this as much as I enjoyed playing it. I hope to see you in my next let's play. Thank you for watching and take care.